what is the thrill you personally get out of having a dance company?
Choreography. It's working with a human canvas, molding human bodies, dealing with their emotional ups and downs. Seeing them do a brilliant performance one moment and then a mediocre performance the next, and trying to understand why and trying to get them to do consistently brilliant performances.